Hello, my lovely sparks. Welcome back to Let's Play Astral Chain. Last time, well, we got a new legion of sorts, as well as reuniting with our sister, Akira.
The gist of what went down. But when I try to remember any of it myself, it's all right. Don't be so hard on yourself. We all trusted Yoseph, and he lied to us.
Hey, that's right. And you know what? The important thing now is to move forward.
Thank you. Thank you all. But I've got to know the whole truth. I know you all do too.
Then there's only one thing to do. Bust into the lab and hear it straight from Yoseph.
I'm going with you. Whoa, 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 whoa. You just woke up from a coma. Don't worry about me. I've been lying down long enough. It's time I stood up too. There's no way I'm gonna sit back and let you fight this one for me. Got it?
Sounds good. Well then, that makes three. We might not make it back here for a while, so I hope you're ready to finish this. Talk to me once you're good to go. I'm ready whenever you are.
Well, we're not going to be ready for a bit. Resonance, that's what it is. The resometer. We got a lot of tests. Sure. Need some royal jelly. Bottle of peels. Fossil powder. Very odd items. Ah, yes, nice. We can upgrade our weapon once more. Upgrade complete. We need six for the max upgrade. Thank you. Quite sure it isn't. Oh, really? She loves Lappy. That guy is going to be the death of himself. Might as well go out and see if we can save him from doing something stupid. I don't have one right now. We can go back in to see if there is one. Also, I love how this the lobby signs changed to. There we go. To do this. Something deep is keeping me alive. To the young man, my own sacrifice. has the first premium code we need to max out. Ray's Rain. I know, I don't get this. I don't get this. Olive. One of those things where it's like, I don't get it. Anyways, let's clean up some redshift while we're heading out. I'm not even running. I don't mean to do that. I don't mean to actually beat them up. Another premium code, which is really useful. We'll be going up in the air later. Thank you. follow this and hopefully find the gate. You know what? Probably should be. Wait. This wants more for some reason, I don't know why. And it's upwards, so we're going to go upwards, which is not very useful. And yes, we have the defender. Palarge. No, I want to bring the next legion. Thankfully, this chain has been keeping me in place. Thank you. For some reason, this is gonna be rare material clues when, at this point, we're swimming in them. Why is those give scent things? Well, I'm going to assume the reason why is probably just in case you can't get the rest via bargaining, which I mean. Slowly climb up. Can't see. Come on. Wander around. Hermit hideout. Eris. There we go, Eris is down. I mean, I really wouldn't say I can't move out of trouble, it's more of the trouble kind of. Okay. Before I talk to him. hopefully we can get something, but I don't think we will. Something's not gonna go right. Charging straight ahead. Don't have one. I wish we could. Really, just ask me for something else. The gunner drone is literally the one thing that I don't think I can get easily. Oh wait, chain merchant. Chain merchant. Gunner drone. Yeah. Need it. You can try other things. Cheer up. You're not my type, sorry. Final piece, and that'll be it for this episode, because pretty much we don't have any more quests we can do. It's not the last quest, but and actually, we'll quickly just get this. We'll quickly just get the orders that we pretty much done. Oh! Wait, oh, it's because it's already calculated that we will get silver no matter what. Okay, that's actually kind of cool, but they do that. I don't think we've ever told Billy. Body armor. We'll just sell the rest of these. Calls. We're so close, which is slightly upsetting. We're just one premium code away, which is really aggravating. Granted, once we be reckoning, we pretty much maxed out, so I guess there's that. I don't think we can even clear a lot of the rest of the blue cases. Let's go and sell some stuff, and no, I didn't want chat, I wanted to sell. Got a lot of money, so we'll just spend some of it right now. Stun grenade. Don't know why I bought pre, but okay. Yeah, I think that's pretty much all we can do right now, so yeah. We'll do one quick cleanup of legions. I mean, it's only fair, but they get a quick cleanup before we leave for the final battle. There we go. You're all nice and clean. We'll do the final bit of Legion learning. Hit rush for you, so you can actually be useful in the final battle, because pretty much you're not going to be useful, sadly. Defense. Science skills. Hit rush instead of power charge. Abilities. Okay, so it's action. Thunder. Is there any more slow? No, there's not. So, okay, we're keeping you as you are. Somewhere in my list. Yeah, we're doing this last bit just so we can at least say, yeah, we've done it. We're completely prepared. Oh, okay, so no. Wait. Okay, yeah, no, we do have everything. Okay. So that'll be it for this episode. Next time we're heading to the REI and hopefully stopping Yoseph. Yoseph, not Joseph, Yoseph. See you guys then. Oh, Zena and Zuma.